Valorant downloading slowly on your PC? Here are 6 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way, you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. First, close all the Valorant game processes running on your PC. To do that, right-click on Windows Start button and select Task Manager. Search for Valorant and RIOT Launcher processes. Right-click on each process and select End Task. Next, press Windows plus I keys to open Settings. Click on System and then select Storage. Wait till the storage information loads. Once loaded, click on Temporary Files. Click on the Removal Files option to delete the temporary files from your system. Method 2. Another thing you should check is if the Riot game servers are operational. Visit https://status.riotgames.com/valorant and check whether the game servers are up and running. If there is any server outage, wait till the server is live again. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 3. The next thing you can do is update the network drivers. Right-click on Windows Start menu and select Device Manager from the option. Expand Network Adapters. Right-click on the network adapter you are using and select Update Driver. Click on Search Automatically for Drivers option. Follow as shown to complete the process. Once done, restart your PC. Method 4. Another thing you can do is change the DNS address. Press Windows plus R to launch run. Type ncpa.cpl in the run command box and hit enter. Right-click on your network adapter and select Properties. Click on Internet Protocol version 4 and select Properties. Set the preferred DNS server address to 8.8.8.8 and alternate DNS server address to 8.8.4.4. Click on the OK button and save the changes. Method 5. The next thing you can try is flushing the DNS and resetting Winsock. Type cmd in the Windows search menu and run it as administrator. Type ipconfig /flushdns and press enter. Next, type netsh winsock reset and press enter. We have provided the commands in the description of this video, so you can simply copy paste it. Restart your PC once the commands finish running. Method 6. The next thing you need to do is make sure no other application is using the network and dividing the bandwidth. This includes any download or upload happening in the background. An easy way to figure it out is using the resource monitor. Type resource monitor in the Windows search bar and select the top result. Click on the network tab and expand the processes with network activity section. Wait for a few seconds for the processes to appear. Here you will be able to see which process is hogging your internet speed. If it's an unnecessary process, then simply right-click on it and select the End Process option. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.